Learn and understand the ethical standard of Islam, and finally, be mentored by ethical leaders. People who have your best interest at heart, who have a vested interest in making you better than they were, better than they are. That is true mentorship.